I'm talking to you without knowing who you are. When I got the idea to do this, I thought that would put me at a disadvantage. But the more I thought about it, I came to see that I've never really known anyone I was talking to. And the people that I thought I knew existed only in my imagination. The projections of what I needed them to be. Who were they really? I can't begin to answer that question. No.